Partial draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Water source from the reservoir and be on the lookout for potentially dangerous animals that are not restrained. Three adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington.
Yeah. Who the hell are these people? To find the others. think. Just think. There's got to be a way out.
I can't give up now!
I got it!